In this video, I will provide a brief overview of the Similarity Check tool in Editorial Manager. All new manuscripts that are submitted to the journal are automatically subjected to a potential plagiarism check of the full submission text using the Similarity Check service in Editorial Manager, which is provided by Crossref and powered by Authenticate. The Authenticate software uses a web repository and the Crossref database to compare the submitted manuscript against 50 million published articles that are submitted to Crossref from over 200 publishers as well as from web sources. Newly submitted papers can be accessed from your editor main menu using the new assignments folder. Next to each manuscript, a similarities code provides you with a preliminary indication of the cumulative text matches. Clicking on the link allows you to view the detailed similarity report. Clicking the completed link opens the Authenticate page with the report that details the similarities between the submitted manuscript and the available web sources. The report opens in content tracking mode that allows you to compare the submitted manuscript with each matching source individually. The percentage value should be taken as a general guide. A high percentage does not necessarily indicate plagiarized text, as it could also be a legitimate citation or a commonly used phrasing. Also, excluding quotes and bibliography from the report usually reduces the similarity percentage given in the report. If you agree on default settings for your journal, these can now be configured in the Editorial Manager site. Please note, with the latest version of Authenticate, you will not just view the similarity report but also read similar content directly within Editorial Manager. The latest version of Authenticate also offers several new features. It displays a red flag, additionally, that signals editors to any hidden text in the manuscript, such as text or quotation marks in white font, or if any suspicious characters are introduced in the text. A faster and user-friendly similarity interface. The ability to identify content on preprint servers. This may, however, lead to a high similarity percentage. So please check the report carefully. This is how you interpret the results in the similarity report. Please visit the Journal Article Publishing Support Center should you require further information. Thank you for watching.